So I'm making waffles for the very first time in my life. I've got ingredients all measured out here, ready to go. A giant bowl in which to mix them all, and then a waffle iron over here to cook them. I've never done this before because I've always sort of been afraid in the kitchen. I'm a little timid around fire and things like that, and you know, different places I can get hurt, and you know. The one thing I'm good at making is reservations. First step is to crack the eggs. Put them in this bowl, and then I'll beat them until they're fluffy. Hopefully I'll be able to feel when they're fluffy.
Might be a little crunchy.
Oh, shoot.
Ah, there we go.
So now I just beat these for a while. Now, I feel like the texture might be changing. I wonder if that's fluffy. Would it feel fluffy? Oh, it does. No, it doesn't. A little bit more. This is a high whisk event. I'm whisking my life to make you waffles. Now it's time to add other ingredients. So I've got here 1¾ cups of milk, 1/2 cup of vegetable oil, 2 full cups of flour. Wow, and it just sort of globs in, doesn't it? Okay, see, this is why you mix, friends. This is 4 teaspoons of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, join your friends, 1 tablespoon of white sugar, and finally 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. That smells nice. So now I have to beat this until it's smooth. This is interesting too. I can feel this start to change. It's cool. You know what I want for my birthday? An electric mixer. Right in front of me here is a waffle iron. I love this. It's because it's all different sort of shapes and things, and it's divided into 4. And like on the top is the same thing. It's neat to see something that's sort of real tactile. It's almost like Braille in a sense, you know, because it's divided up into cells and things like that. There's too much of it, but that just reminds me of it, sort of the layout. I don't know why. Let's plug her in. Okay, the waffle iron's all preheated now. And now it's time to add the batter. Now this is tricky, I want to be able to get it. I don't hear any sound, so I hope we got some on the thing. Uh-huh. There we go. Oh, I hope. Okay, close her up, and let's wait for delicious waffles. You know what's cool about this? It's like you don't know what's going on under here either. You know, you're not gonna know until you open it. Oh, it's close. Ooh, and that's hot. Oh, there it is. All right.
Oh, yeah, come on.
Okay, that one's for the neighbor. They feel incredible. They feel like they're crispy, they're nice and warm. They feel like real waffles. Time for some toppings. A little powdered sugar, some whipped cream. Who wants strawberries on their waffle, everybody? Of course you do. Let's put one more over there too. Make it pretty. There we go. There you go. You're lonely over there. And there it is, friends. Belgian waffles. Just like in Brussels. Mmm. My God. Who made this? This was great fun. I really did. I had a good time. And I took a couple little burns and stuff, but you know, screw it. What are you gonna do? You're cooking. I think the thing that surprised me the most, honestly, is I build it up in my mind. I do. I build it up in my mind to be this scary thing. It's daunting. I'm going to burn myself. I'm going to get hurt. It's going to be awful. It's the end of the world. And it's not that. It's nothing like that at all. I don't know. I feel like I accomplished something today that I'd never done before. And it came out pretty good. All right. Hey, listen. You know what? It's my first one, everybody. Oh. Far out.